Hello and welcome back to this video where we learn about one of the most important extensions that we actually require when we are using Google Meet, and then that is the add-on for taking the attendance. So go to your browser and type Meet Attendance. Now when I click on this Meet Attendance, you will get this link, that is Meet Attendance Google Chrome. These two are different, right? So you have to make sure that you click on Meet Attendance Google Chrome. And again, this is an extension which you need to install. And this is the sign. Remember, this is the sign for Meet Attendance. So once it has been installed, you will have this thing on your address bar. If it is not appearing here, again check in the puzzle in the extensions and make sure to pin it. So when you pin it, it will appear in your address bar. Now what is the benefit of this Meet Attendance? Now when I click here on the People's tab, you can see earlier when I didn't had the Meet Attendance, there were just two things, the People's tab and the chat. But now I have this something extra in between, which is basically because of the extension of my Meet Attendance. And when the Meet Attendance extension is activated, this particular sign would be red. If it is not activated, it is not working, or if there is some issue, then it would appear in the color gray. So make sure that it is red in color, making applicable that the Google Meet Attendance extension is actually working. For that, just when you browse your mouse over here, you will. The first sign is basically for to create a new sheet in the existing spreadsheet. So if you have the existing spreadsheet where you are taking the attendance, then you can click on this and a new sheet would be added to the existing spreadsheet. But if you are using the Meet Attendance for the first time, then you can click on this, and this stands for creating a new spreadsheet. So let us click on this. Creating a new spreadsheet, and when I click over here, a new box would appear which asks me through which account you want to use your Meet Attendance. So it's better that you use the same Gmail account through which you are conducting your meetings and your Google Classroom. So I will just write the details for that particular account, and it will take permission, so you have to allow it, and it has been activated. Let us check whether it is there or not. So go to your Gmail account where the Meet Attendance has been activated. Go to these 9 dots or Google Apps. Go to the Google Sheets. Here are the Google Sheets, and in the Google Sheets a new sheet would be created by this Meet Attendance. You can see this, the Meet Attendance is here. This is the new sheet that has been created. Simply click on this new sheet, but right now there is no attendance here. With that you have this sign, the correct sign. Click on this once and twice, and now go back to your Meet Attendance, and here you can see that the attendance has been created now, which gives you the timestamp, which gives you the meet link, and which gives you the name of the students who were present there. Let us go back to the Google Meet and let us try once again. So if you want to take the attendance after say 10 or 15 minutes to make sure that how many students have been there in your class throughout, again click on this sign and click again. So if I go back, you can see that another attendance has been added. So you can do it multiple times during your class to make sure that students are paying attention in your class. Here on the bottom you can see I have two sheets, attendance and sheet 1. Now let us go back to the Google Meet. If you want to add a new sheet to this particular thing, what you can do is we simply click on this earlier sign, right? When we click on this particular thing and go back to our Meet Attendance, we can see that a new sheet has been added. So a new sheet has been added, and we can take the attendance over here. Go to Google Meet and again click on this plus sign correct sign once and twice. And here on the new sheet, the attendance has been generated. So always remember that these are two different signs. This sign would create a new sheet in the existing spreadsheet, and this sign would create altogether a new spreadsheet. So it depends upon you whether you want to have the multiple sheets or not. And this correct sign is very important, because when you are ticking it once and twice, then your attendance would be taken. So the more the number of times you tick it, the more the number of times attendance would be there. And you can save this attendance lecture by lecture, and you can have a proper record instead of taking the screenshots of your students' existence over here. Now let us see what else can be done using this Google Meet. So when we are over with our first lecture and the next day we again want to start our class and to take the attendance, we have few options. The first option is just click on this checkbox. The checkbox you see here. When we click on this checkbox, we would be redirected to a sheet, and you can see that this is an old sheet because already the attendance is there and there is just one student. So we are redirected to an old sheet. But we want that for every new class, we want to have a new attendance sheet. So how that process can be done is, we will just close this existing spreadsheet, and here we will click on this particular box. This box stands for a new spreadsheet. So we'll click on this. You can see it has become dark in color. It has become activated. And now we'll again click on this checkbox. Now when we click on this checkbox, you can see that a new empty blank spreadsheet on a real-time basis has been created, which doesn't have any attendance right now. So what I can do is, I can rename it. I can give it the name. So I have renamed this file as lecture 3. Now to start with the attendance, I'll go back and simply click on this correct sign once and twice, and in the Google Sheets I'll just see under the attendance that the attendance has been recorded. So this is how you can proceed and save all your attendances lecture wise in the different spreadsheets or in the one single spreadsheet under different sheets. Now let us close this and see where all these attendances are automatically recorded. Just go back to your Gmail account and click on these 9 dots. Go to Sheets, and in the Sheets, you can see that the sheet which I renamed Lecture 3, it is here. I can simply click it, and this is where all the attendance is being recorded. It is also saved in your Google Drive. The other way of opening this is, just go to your browser, and there also you can open these 9 dots, and from here also the same thing would appear. This is the Sheets, and under the Sheets you'll again have the same thing, that is Lecture 3, where all my attendance has been recorded. So you can see how all my Meet attendance is being recorded in these sheets, right? So you can keep a record, and all those is automatically saved in your Google Drive. I hope you would be actually making use of this automatic attendance during your online classes in this semester. Thank you so much.